first to getting your hands dirty. Send a message. I've learned that the head of the Corpus Repo Squad has made a hit list of indebted Solaris. Before his goons can do their thing, I've got a K-bomb with his name on it.
Biz! That's not what we discussed! Wait, there's a repo list?
Who's on it?
Crap! Okay, fine. But we do this my way. No K-bombs. Had about enough mess for one day. Do this quietly, and maybe, just maybe, Neff doesn't find out. Biz, this isn't the old days. We've got no leverage now. All we can do is try to save our people from getting ground up by the bureaucracy.
People are already getting ground up, UD. Debt on debt, accident by accident, repo by repo. How many even remember actual freedom?
You're nearing the secure area. Steal that list. Don't get noticed. If they destroy the data, we won't know who to hide from Neff's repo squad. Your field team today.
They're already overdue for a check-in. Outworlder, you need to find my team before Neff's repo squad does. They were in debt because they chose the calling of conservation over filling Neff's pockets. It seems like the Preacher wanted to make a point. But this isn't the whole team. We need more info. Search the bodies.
Damaged. There's something in the buffer. We need to get it decoded before the device fails. Password. Hello. Buffer. Accessing final transmissions. One con final transmissions.
Thank you.
taking a quick look around. Itinerary, patrol log, coordinates, reports, blah, blah, blah.
The survivors are being held nearby, awaiting processing. Utico, we don't have long.
Not again. Listen, Spock. I need you to get in there and get our people back. And you don't need to be nice about it. If they're still alive, our team will be here. Here come the taxmen.
Did you think I didn't notice your little heist earlier? Quite a stunt you pulled with that young... What was his name? Thursby.
Tano, you have to get back here before they get to him.
Thursby?
Nah, you just missed a beat. I didn't do nothing. You don't understand. Stop!